I will once I finish up with the wall.
Yeah, there's no rush. Let me know when you're ready. I'm just making a compass for Murdoch. You know how long it takes for this shit to melt.
How long does it take for it to melt?
I think it's about 20 to 30 seconds per ingot, and it's like 15 ingots per fucking compass.
Oh, wow.
So, like, it's a good chunk of time. It's like maybe 7.5 minutes just melting.
Oh god, there's a saber tooth. And a scorpion.
Which mount are you on? Are you on at least a level like 7 or higher mount?
No, I'm on level 9. Or 10 actually.
Yeah,
oh, I guess, yes.
You can kill them, yeah. You can kill them with the mount. Just make sure they're not like higher than like level 14. If they're 15 or higher, you can die.
He's 4. That was pretty easy, yeah. I definitely do want a saber tooth as a mount, though, or a pet.
I definitely want one as a pet. I don't think we'll ever get the mount until we're, like, really high level, though. I mean, look. I know there's a mount at level 35. I don't think it's that one, though. Arc, survival.
We could always have the other guy do it.
Yeah, yo, actually, I just bumped into the level 50, and I forgot to ask him to make me the friggin' Carnal saddle, because I really want to ride around on a Carnal. But he was like, here's some prime meat, and then he, like, left. And I was like, yeah, yo, I don't even need this. He's like, yeah, I don't need it either. Just feed it to your raptor. I was like, alright. I don't know why they're, like, level 50s, and they don't have mounts. They're so ghetto. They have a shack and a campfire and a storage box outside the shack. How are they that ghetto when it's a team of 3 or 4 who are real life friends and they're all like level 40 to 50? How is that even possible?
Maybe they're travelers.
Maybe, that might be it, but they keep coming back here. Maybe they have a hidden base, and then I've only seen their shack that's like here. Or maybe they took over somebody else's shack. Regardless, do you have a metal pick, Lucifer?
Dude, there's piranhas.
Do you have a metal pick axe?
No, I'm using stones.
Okay, I'm gonna make you one because you're gonna need it to get the metal. We'll probably go in like a few minutes if you're finishing up over there, right?
I'm running them back. They're dodos. They don't run very fast.
How many did you get?
They're hard to tame because they can wake up at half consciousness and their torpor levels are really low.
Yeah, how many did you get?
This guy's gonna come with 62. Okay, yo.
Army of them.
Yeah, yo.
Wish I got. There was enough to make an army, but.
Am I making you a metal pick? Fuck it, I'm just making you a metal pick. Why am I even asking? I'm making you a metal pick. You're coming on the metal mission with us.
Alright.
Alright.
I'm fine with that, it's just. I was working on these dodos.
Oh yeah, no, I'm not saying.
Oh
stuff
yeah,
your
if you put cooked, if you put cooked meat on your dinosaur, it takes it to an hour.
An hour.
Yeah, an hour to spoil instead of 20 minutes.
Awesome. I knew it increased it. I didn't realize it was a whole hour though. All right, we got a compass for Putty. We got pickaxes for all three of us. Ballers. We are ballers. I remember when I used to look at a metal pickaxe and be like, oh my god, I can't wait to get one of those. Now I'm like just crafting three at the same time. Funny guy, hungry, why is he freaking out? Oh, he's thirsty. I don't have money here. Like, I don't have money, I need water, I mean. I can't eat money or drink money. Alright, I'm gonna stuff into Murdoch's pocket a compass. And he's gonna wake up and be like, oh my god, I'm confused, but I can find myself.
The ragdoll needs to be fixed in this game, because I'm just watching a crocodile fly away.
Yeah, the ragdoll is ridiculous. The gravity works, but the problem is, it has a point, like I figured it out. What happens is, it first the floating happens in really slow motion, then it lands on something, and if that something is like a tree, or a person, or whatever, then it permanently stays up there even after that thing is removed. It doesn't fall after that's removed. So the gravity is really delayed, and it doesn't continue after they stop motion. Once their motion ends, they never move again. So they can just reprogram that. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, it's Buddha. I'm like, who the hell is lying on the floor? And why does he have a metal pike and a metal hatchet? He doesn't even do anything. Oh my goodness. Bitch, get in my car. Stay on the ground. Oh yeah, I need to drink. I keep forgetting. That reminds me, my coffee's ready. Oh my god, I gotta go get that. Oh my god, real life plus
there's
real in-game.
There's so many dodos.
Are you still running back with them?
Yeah, they're really slow.
I believe it, dude. I believe
someone
it.
Chopping down trees by us?
Probably. Where? I don't even know where you're at.
Not me. I'll be right back.
I'm almost to the, crevice. I think it's you. I see a raptor. It's getting dark really fast. I need a torch. I don't have one.
Where you at?
To your left. On the left side.
They're already gone through the thing.
I'm just coming over this hill where you were chopping down trees.
Are you about to jump off the cliff?
No.
Damn, I spit on nowhere.
Alright. Oh yeah, this way. Hello. Yeah. Meat poop machine and egg machine.
Nice.
That sounds brilliant. Are you here?
Oh, I'm almost
you,
here.
I'll lead you there. Come on.
Awesome. Alright, but these guys get really slow, so I'm gonna be stopping, like, frequently.
Well, here, hold on a second. There you go, in your dino's inventory. I'm gonna keep making wood.
I'm just here to get.
get my cash. Bougie ass bitches, you can kiss my ass. This is how we do. We make a move and act a fool while we up in the club. This is how we do.
Check your dino's inventory.
Alright.
Alright, I put you a torch in there.
Awesome.
I'm gonna keep making these walls.
Leggings.
Got a nigga fresh out the slum. Automatic gun, fuck a one-on-one. We're at pumpkin punk ass, stunt, you're done. Homie, it's game time, you ready, here come. Call Lloyd Banks and get this motherfucker crunk. It took 2 months, but 50 got it done. Sign with
you. What level are you now, Ryan?
Don't try to fuck. I am 19.
Okay. And what level are you?
Turn up in my book, ready to drama. 27.
Wow. Are you murking a lot of shit off of your mound? How are you leveling so fast? I gotta just understand. You're leveling so fast, dude. I think it's the wood chopping, like, or something.
Oh, me, yeah, and all the craft. Yes, it does. Everything you do in this game gives you experience.
I know, but the wood chopping barely gives you any, because, I would have leveled up to 20 by now. I just only did wood chopping last night. And it was started at 19.
You regained your levels by dying, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I did not. I had to start over from 14. And I'm already 27.
I thought you dropped to 16.
No, I leveled up to 16.
When That's you ridiculous. Got on,
and then... Yeah.
Yo.
I've gained a lot of levels.
You both have a metal pike, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think when it starts becoming just barely bright enough to see, we need to leave so that way we have the most daylight when we get
there. Yeah, yeah. We should probably leave soon. By the time we get to the mountain, it'll be bright, dude. But
yeah, it's pretty dark right now. It's almost mid.
It
middle
just
of the night,
night
so.
Time, so.
Yeah, we can probably leave in like 3 minutes.
I found the one dino that doesn't have a complication with this door. Who's Buddha?
He's a new edition.
Alright, good.
It's one of his buddies, it's not a new edition. He's actually still like a trial member right now. I still don't know if he's worthy.
Oh, come on. I stole Buddha liquor and he followed me. He didn't want to follow me.
Bamboo liquor is following you still?
He was.
Okay. He's got a lot of loot on him. Keep him home, dude. He's a stash, basically.
Oh, well, I took him out. But, and then I fought a T-Rex with him. But it's good. He came back safe and sound.
I just put a compass in Murdoch's friggin' inventory, dude. He's gonna be so confused how he got there if he logs in low. He's gonna be like, what the fuck? You don't even have a smithy, how did this happen?
You got these names backwards. I called the male egg machine and the female poop machine.
All right.